¿Qué pasa, babies? Antonio de Cuba Cigar Smoker. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Se te agradece 100% del corazón, yo, from the heart. As you can tell, it's not a green shot in the back, by the way. This is Home Sweet Home in DR. I wanted to show you what kind of living you actually can have once you decide to retire in the States. Why so many people decide to save up their money and come out here? And how you can have this great view by the ocean, be able to smoke your good, real cigar, and be able to drink some good Brugal. Listen, a property like this by the beach, United States, in Miami, we're talking about 1.5 mil a mil, easy. We go to LA, it's the same thing. You don't want to be by the beach in Virginia Beach because it's cold right now. It's cold in the States. So you have to think about places like Dominican Republic, places where you can live like a king without spending like a king. Because the purpose of life is what? To live like a king. This whole entire weekend when I'm out here, I'm also going to talk to other people that own properties out here. We're going to get perspective from everybody. You want to be smart. You want to buy property out here. The value, increíble. I know I got at least 5 friends that own property out here. And I usually don't like to talk about my property. I like to be down low where I stay at and what I got out here. But I'm here to help you out. I mean, think about it. In February, I'm here. In March, I'm here. December, I'm here. And I don't have to spend, let me put it like this. My living here is cheaper than going out in 3 dates in 1 month in the United States of America. Think about that for a second. You go out on 3 dates, and then you're going to live in those apartments that are smaller than my balcony. You don't want that type of living no more. So, get ready, because I'm going to show you how to live in the Dominican Republic. How to really live without spending a lot of money. And I'm out, y'all. So that